it's time for the spring break and main event, and it's for the NXT Women's Championship. It's live, it's next. Official North American title on the line next week, but it's time for the women to take center stage in our main event at Spring Breakin'. And for Roxanne Perez, she has the most big match experience, Book. Does that give her the advantage in this triple threat?
No, when you're young, man, you don't know how good you are. You just ride that wave, and until you lose, that's when you start thinking about things. So I would not give her the advantage in this match at all.
Really?
No. It's a toss-up. We got Tiffany Stratton as well as this young lady right here.
Well, to your point, Book, the NXT Women's Champion, Indy Hartwell, we heard raw emotion pour out of our champion earlier. She wears her heart on her sleeve, but some take that as a sign of weakness.
I look at Indy Hartwell, and she wants to prove that she belongs here, Vic. She wants to prove that winning this championship is no fluke, and right now she has the perfect setup.
Triple threat rules, though. Hartwell does not need to be factored in the decision to lose her NXT Women's title here tonight at Spring Breakin'.
The following triple threat match scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challengers. First, Tiffany Stratton! Next, Roxanne Perez! And their opponent, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Indy Hartwell!
Hartwell has fought her entire career. She was told not to move to America. She struggled. She overcame the doubters, and she has heard the word beatable more than once. One, do you agree? And two, how would that make you feel if you were the champion?
You know, we're all beatable at some point in time in our career, Vic, but right now she's champion.
And right now, it's 2-on-1 because Stratton has got herself in a little bit of trouble, shoulders down, and well, here's what we're going to see. Quick pinfall decisions. Everyone's got to have their head on a swivel. Crucifix pin, shoulders down. Hartwell breaks up to save her title. Don't miss a second of the action. Our picture break. Women's title on the line. Spring breaking. It's the main event of NXT Spring Break and the NXT Women's title on the line. Triple threat match. Indy Hartwell, the champion, does not need to be factored in the decision to lose her title. But right now, it is Perez, it is Stratton going toe-to-toe. And when you take a look at Roxanne Perez's book, she was never beaten for the title. She deserves this opportunity.
I mean, Roxanne definitely putting herself in position to go out here, you know, make history. And we talk about that all the time, Vic, going out and making history. We talk about making it to the Hall of Fame, those big moments. This is the biggest moment, perhaps, of one's short career.
Well, the prodigy also knows that being champion also gives her a bigger platform to inspire. Oh, nice bridge, unique pinning.
Wow, so close.
Kick out, and look at Perez. Presence of mind, wiping out the champion. And then turning right back around, but there is Tiffany Stratton.
Look at Tiffany Stratton. She's got champion written all over her, Vic. She's extraordinary talent. Just looking for there again, that moment, and tonight could be that moment here at Spring Breakout.
Stratton has been mocking both competitors throughout the last few weeks. Says that she has the it factor, though, when it comes to any woman in the NXT Women's Division. And as we talk about our main event tonight, North American
Championship
will be on the line next week. There you see Wesley going one-on-one with Drew Gulak. That, again, has been made official. But we refocus here on this triple threat match. And finally, the champion back in control. And how important is this for Indy Hartwell. We talk about the same thing, first title defense, much like we did with Carmelo Hayes earlier tonight.
You know, we talk about that cloak of invincibility. We talk about, you know, 30% better once you get that championship around her waist. I think I look at Indy, and I can tell right now she's more focused than I've seen her over this last perhaps 365.
Wait a minute. Oh, Perez able to roll through. Shoulders are down, and Hartwell having to power out this save. Her NXT Women's Championship, but there's the former champion who we mentioned has never been beaten, trying to beat down Indy Hartwell. Oof. Perez saw Stratton coming, and look, being a role model means so much for Roxanne Perez. She went back to Laredo. She went to an elementary school to tell young girls to continue to live their dreams. One of the reasons why she wears those bows in her hair, to let those little girls know that she was a dreamer just like them, and she's dreaming now of once again becoming NXT Women's Champion.
Roxanne knows exactly what she's doing right now, Vic. Of course she's a role model. There's a lot of little girls out there one day wish that they could be a Roxanne Perez, and right now she's proving it. If she can do it, so can you one day.
Well, what's Perez thinking?
Oh, yes!
Taking out Hartwell. And this is what makes Roxanne Perez the prodigy. We've seen this in the past.
No!
Oh, God! She might have just taken out Stratton. Stratton just bounced off the announce table.
Wow.
And not to be outdone one more time for good measure. This could be it for Perez, but she's got to get one of the two back in the ring.
About overcoming those obstacles, Vic. Sometimes you go over and around.
Oh, nasty.
Right now, Roxanne Perez is going right through these obstacles. Oh, God, man.
Look at Perez. Perez coming to the top.
She's up top, Vic.
High risk, big reward. High
cross
body. This indeed could be. Do we have a new champion? Hartwell just got the right shoulder up. And look at Perez. This is what I was talking about. That big match experience. She's been under these bright lights. She's been on this stage before, Booker.
Like I say, Vic, when you're young, you just don't know how good you are. You're just letting it fly. You're just throwing caution to the wind. And those two dives, it showed me everything about this young lady. She's willing to leave it in the ring.
And now she's looking for a submission, trying to wear down Indy Hartwell. And Hartwell has been on quite the roll as of late.
Wait a minute.
Winning the title on a big stage like Stand and Deliver. And right now trying to overpower.
Wow.
Inside cradle!
Wow.
Inside cradle! Shoulders down, and again, Hartwell has to power out at two. And Perez right back in on Hartwell, looking for that Russian leg sweep. Nice counter. Ooh! There is the strength from the NXT Women's Champion.
Right there, that's the IQ of the Women's Champion right there. That's the growth of Indy Hartwell. Indy Hartwell a year ago, that wouldn't have happened.
It certainly would not. And look, Indy Hartwell's fired up a little bit more here tonight. It was last week when she said, you know what? I'll take on both of you. I'm done here, and then I'm beatable. She is on a mission tonight as the NXT Women's Champion.
She's on a roll, Vic. And like I said, she wants to prove that she belongs here at the top of the NXT Women's Division.
Perez,
oh, yes.
The champion over.
Here we go.
Shoulders are down, and there comes Stratton.
Wow.
And quickly now, into the cover. Hook of the leg, and Perez just getting that right shoulder up.
So close, Vic.
Stratton has had some time to recover, and right back in. This time did not connect. Roll through, shoulders down. Hartwell in the center of the ring, and another near fall for the champion. But look at Stratton now. And it seemed that maybe getting hit woke her up in this matchup.
Like I said, Tiffany Stratton.
She's moving with urgency, Booker.
Looking for that moment. Oh, yes!
And wiping out the field.